Good morning, class 2 children. Now let us start social studies chapter 14, weather and the seasons. What is weather? The air around us is sometimes hot and sometimes cold. The condition of the air around us is called weather. That means weather, it will be MCQ. The condition of the air around us is called dash. It is weather. The weather changes from day to day. When the weather remains the same for a long period is called season. Weather means every day's weather condition. And the weather changes day to day, the long time, long period is called season. Season means summer, winter, etc. Types of seasons. There are three main seasons in our country. They are summer, rainy and winter. Summer. The summer season begins in April and ends in June. April, May, June, 3 months. The sun shines brightly on us. This makes the weather very hot. Days are long and nights are short. We wear cotton clothes. We use fans, coolers and air conditioners to keep ourselves cool. We feel thirsty and drink more water. Children love to enjoy ice creams. Some people go to hill station. Rainy season. The rainy season usually begins in July, after June, then July, August, September, and ends in September. Cold winds blow from the sea to the land, and the winds bring rains. They are called monsoon winds. We wear raincoats and use umbrellas. Farmers grow many crops during the rainy season. Sometimes we see a rainbow after it rains. A rainbow has seven colors. The seven colors are violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red, and are called VIBGYOR. Children, it is very easy. Always you learn VIBGYOR. V for violet, I for indigo, B for blue, G for green, Y for yellow, O for orange and R for red. VIBGYOR, then you will remind the seven colors together. Winter. The winter season begins in October and lasts till February. The sun's rays do not fall directly on us. This makes the weather cool. Days are short and nights are long. In summer, days are long, nights are short. In winter, days are short, nights are long. We wear woolen clothes to keep ourselves warm. We also use blankets and quilts at night. We enjoy hot drinks like coffee and tea. Sometimes it snows on the hill station. Spring. Besides these three seasons, there are another season of short period. This is called spring. It is a lovely season. It neither hot nor cold. Beautiful flowers and butterflies are seen everywhere. We like to go out on a picnic. The spring season is so pleasant that it is called the queen of the seasons. February and March are the months of spring season. Would you like to go on picnic in the spring season? Autumn. It is the season after the monsoon and before winter. Before winter and after rainy season, it comes. During October and November, it is neither hot nor cold. This is autumn months. Most of the trees shed their leaves during this period. That means in autumn, we have Durga Puja and other festivals also there we celebrate. In short, the summer season is very hot, rainy season is wet, the winter season is very cold, the spring season is very pleasant, the spring season is called the queen of the seasons. Children, for MCQ, you learn it.